fantasy often involves battles, dragons, war, and it is more believable, especially in a war setting, to have characters that are not completely able-bodied. It is also perfectly expectable to have people with a disability of some sort. If I think about disability in epic fantasy, I would immediately think about The Witcher, who had a disability from scars in battle. And this is, I would say, the closest to reality you can get, because you cannot expect all your characters that fight a war to be completely, perfectly fine after fighting this war. Think about this when you write your characters in an epic fantasy setting, and even in a fantasy setting where you do have these kind of dangerous situations, you would expect to have people to be hurt or lose a leg, and it doesn't make them less than what they are, because they were still heroes. Having a person that misses an arm or that cannot walk properly is not a sign of weakness. It is a sign of the things they went through and the things they lived. So it could even be empowering to have such character in such setting. In the case of mental disability, we call it disability, but it's just someone who thinks differently. Include them as well in your stories, because they are in our world and it is something that is basically normal to have. So if you want your world to be believable and to be tangible, then include these people, because they are also worth mentioning.